I got you.
All you would do is hold this button right here and go up and down on D-pad or left and right. And if you're looking on an Xbox headset volume, up and down controls that, and then left and right controls headset mixer itself. And if you want to do mic monitoring, well, you're going to have to go in there and actually do it manually. And remember, some headsets actually have all that on board already, so you can totally just control it that way as well.